No, it's not made for cats! Fuck! Jesus Christ. Can you actually work now? Can you actually work now? Could you not be stupid? Can you actually work now? That'd be great. That'd be wonderful. That'd be razzamafo. Why is my internet just gonna be stupid all the goddamn time? Because honestly, so fucking annoying. It's like, work! Please! Oh god, I'm starting over from scratch. Okay, alright. Okay. Why is the camera frozen? Jeez. Everything. You're moving now? Are you good? Looks like it's good. I'm gonna go with it. My gosh. How long has it been going now? I don't know. But it cut off. And I think it cut off way back when, so. Yeah, it just started, so. Playing as Viola. And now Viola has to find what's his face. Okay. Go that way. What's this way? Frog? Frog? No. He's above. Hold on. Any secret stuff? Secret stuff? No. Secret stuff? God dang it. Dang it. Oh, did I get it? He's up above. There you are. What do these things even do?
Rehearsal's over for now, got it?
What do these things do? That's what I wanna know. Ooh, item. Oh, items, let's go. Let's go. Ah, no. No, stop. Stop. Just let me on. There you go. Woohoo. Hey. Okay. So it looks like there's nothing else, so let's move on. Bayo. Not playing Bayo, I'm playing Viola. Voila. Give me all of this stuff. Give me all of this stuff. Ooh. Hey yo. Oh, that's my not my shadow, but that. Dang. That's dangerous. Luka. So this is her theme when she's fighting. This is sick. Oh god! Let's go! Wahoo! Dang it. No, you don't. Stop it. Is that it? Wait. There was another one, though. Okay. I'm still learning how to play her. It's fine. I'm not upset. Not like I want to be gold. Or platinum. Any more secrets? I see a secret. See a secret. Oh, come on. And up. Aha! Hee-hee-hee. I can't get up there. Really? Woo! Grappling hook! Grappling hook! Oh, okay. I guess just cuts. How come he can
take a break any time now?
How does he grapple so far? He grapples harder than me.
Damn! I swear it's like he can't hear me.
I don't think he can. What the hell? Bro?
Whoa, careful! Are your eyes on your feet? Watch out!
What the heck, Luka? Whoa. Where'd he go? Oh, hi. Just the one, right? Oh, jeez. How do I get these guys? I don't know. There you go. Oh, geez. Ah, God, this is so bad. I'm doing bad. Okay. Alright. That is so cool how they got the song to, like, end with it. That's sick! Her music is actually not that bad. It's actually kinda sick. Well, this is coming from a guy who likes to play Splatoon, and Splatoon music tends to stick towards a rock genre, so hearing her have some sort of rock theme... Yeah, I'm biased. Hey, look at that. Much more like the bowls. Oh, like the bowls. Can I climb up there somehow? I came from the down below. Hey, look at that. Can I climb? I guess I can't. Oh, can I climb? Oh, there you are! Where'd you go? Hi, where the hell? Oh. Oh, jeez. You got the... Whoa. Dang, how?
No. Oh. The only outfit I brought. Gotta find water fast.
Is she just a joke?
I'm hot, soaked,
Yeah, same here.
All right, focus. Gotta find Luka now.
More? Okay. Okay.
My way.
Are these? These are new. Hello. Nebulosis, a light humanoid assault unit. Ah, that's great. Oh, jeez. Yes. Okay, that was sick. That part was sick. It actually all went well together. And that finisher and pose and camera angle, everything just looked sick. I have to go there. Because, I mean, there's something here. Secrets, secrets. More prizes for me. More prizes. Oh, more challenges. Rewards? I get a heart? Don't mind if I do. She's not healing. They're not dropping healing items. They dropped healing items before, but I'm not getting healing items dropped. I like how she just grappling hooks whatever is out there. Okay, thank goodness. Regenerating? Oh, oh dear golly, gee willikers. Who's next? Oh, Jesus. What the heck? There we go. Ah, break out! Break out! Ah! Bitch! What? Oh. Okay. Hey. I got a heart. Give me health. Oh wait, I still have to wait. I still have to. There you go. That's a locked accessory. I can't give her extra accessories. I can't change her weapons, obviously. I can't use healing items. Can I concoct? No, I can't even concoct anything. Because I wouldn't even be able to use it, would I? It's locked. She doesn't like lollipops. Oh, that's only for Bayo? But I can still upgrade her. What's this? Right? Yeah, this is her. Yeah, I can still upgrade her. It's sick. Okay. What's this? I really need to get these dash moves. They're sick. Okay. What's this one? For sure you can uppercut. Nice. I got that one. What's this one? Wait, what was that? Throw a katana in an upward to spin, making it spin. Hold to wrap the katana. Okay. Oh, that's sick. That is sick. What's this one? Hold. Charge darts with magic, then release to throw explosive darts in a V shape. Wait. Oh, okay. Alrighty, what does this do? Jump in her. Yes. What does this do? Oh, okay, wait. So, you can throw the katana horizontally, making it spin, okay. Or hold to wrap the katana in flames and charge it fully. Oh. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. What about this one? Ooh, the uppercut. You want the uppercut. Wait, what? Spit out a pottery tanuki? While fighting behind-handed, this command charges and fires a magic burst that knocks enemies out. Ah. What does this do? And then, ooh. When barehanded, she sends a shockwave punch. I'll take it. Am I just gonna upgrade her fully? I am not gonna upgrade her fully. I could get close. Oh, come on. I have to have this one. I gotta use that. That's sick. And let's be honest, it kind of reminds me of Virgil. That's the only reason I want it. Okay. Attacking enemies. Wait, what, barehanded, what does she do? She does a spinning lariat. Can I see that again? I didn't see the cutscene or the video. Lariat! Okay, wait. And then when she does it barehanded, wait. You can't, but yeah. While fighting barehanded, this command becomes a roundhouse kick. Ka-chow! Yeah, okay. I gotta get that. What's this one do? It just throws that or barehanded. Okay, that's fine. We'll go with this one. I'm sorry, that's just sick. I gotta get it. And then this is all Bayonetta stuff. I can't even do that because I just spent it all on Viola. May not have been the best choice, but hey. She gets other outfits too? Oh. And you get all this stuff. Okay, back at it again. Dang. They haven't been dropping healing items for me. I really need to get my parry timing down. I'm not careful, I'm just getting hurt. Item. Winning. Hello? Oh!
You better be careful, or he's gonna end up flash fried.
What? Enemy? Where? Oh, hi! You can still beat them up! That's sick! Oh god. I don't have that one. I got that one. So then that means... Okay, come on, man. That's cool. I see an item down there, and I'm on it. Thank you. Wait, what was it? That wasn't it. That wasn't it. Come on! There you go. Need to be a certain range. No. Come on. Okay. It was locked on. There we go. That is exactly why. Okay. I thought it fell and I was like, what? I got it though. Okay. 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 Oh god. How do I get out? Oh, I just go here. Wow, I'm smart. Oh. Oh. There's something above? I know it's not the case, but sometimes you never know. You don't know. Crow! Bro! Crap! How do I get him? God, I can never get these. And he's gone. Just like that. I can't reach him. Okay. Super. Comes with the pastel Tokyo Catcher bullet and hair. I can buy this one. Accessories. I can't add accessories to her though, so. That's for Bayo. I can't use that. $20,000, I got 38. Alrighty. Oh. Oh no. Okay. 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 Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, jeez. Wow. I great. I almost lost it because I forgot where the other one was. How did I miss that? Okay, I'm back. Luka. Wait, no, I don't want to go in yet.
Luka, you in there?
Oh, I? Dang, ouch.
What was that?
Hold up. Wait. Oh, great. Oh, God. Jeez. Am I gonna fight two? Oh, I guess I'm only fighting the one. Hi. Who are you, buddy? Volatus. Heavy, bestial, decisive unit.
You want some too? It's bacon time!
Is he supposed to look like a... Oh god.
Are you kidding me?
Oh god, the fire! He leaves fire trails!
can't.
God, why can't it? I'm just gonna have to use the big boy. Look at this. What the heck? A fire, man. Right, great. There we go. Gotcha! Okay, what am I mashing? Mash! Come on! Okay. Okay. Okay, cool girl. That was sick. Okay, that was sick.
Oh shit! Just when I thought I finally had him. Oh.
Who? Luka? I'm fine with that. Gold. I can go with gold. The Lucky Steaks red t-shirt has been added to shop. Apparently you can go to her. This is her room? Yeah, this is her room. Wow. Oh. Wait. If we're gonna play darts. Dart! Hey! Did I get it? I can't tell. Huh? What other stuff is there? That's so sick. I'm not gonna throw it at a guitar. That's disrespectful. Don't throw it at a guitar. Can you stick the head of the cat? Just above the head. That's a clean throw, but I want on the head. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Anyways, sorry. I didn't know that you could. Why does the picture just fall like that? Like, where'd the pictures come from? Okay, so am I still playing? I'm playing Bayo now. Shazam! Ooh! Oh. So, back to where we left off. I can change weapons. There's the weapon changer.
Statues of generals? You think there'd be one of me by now.
Oh, wait. Wahoo! Okay. Is that it?
It's about time I got moving.
Okay, so I checked the door, but there's a big open area over here. They give you such a wide space to. Is that a cat? Do I see a freaking cat? Of course I see a cat. Fuck! I hate the cat. The cat is so fast. I'm just gonna have to look up a video on how to get the cat, because I am not getting that motherfucker. I swear. Okay. Next one. Oh. Hi. Damn, that was my fault. Okay, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. That's my fault. Woohoo! Whoa! Is he dead? Well, he is now. Yeah, that sounds about right. I can't even. Get the cat! Did I not get him? Did I not get him? God, I can't see, I can't tell. Screw the cat. Screw it. Moving on. Because I'm just going to be trying to get the cat the whole time. I'm just going to get angry and stressed out. Barging in on a lady unannounced. Oh, hello. Oh. Hi. Oh, come here. Okay, I can't do that. I should. Stop. Nice try, buddy. Sick. Hey, look at that. I am so good. There's apparently a medal before this. Ow. I know I got one of it because it was the thing on the side. Where's the other one that's before this? Third challenge? Did it pass this door that's broken? Oh, I was kidding. Is it really? I was kidding! Oh god, again? The explosions are the ones that are getting me. Burn. I'm so scared. And there it is. I got hit though, right? I can't tell honestly. I took damage, but I still got platinum. Let's go. So, was there anything here? I don't think so. I think it was just that. It was just an extra fight with him again. The walls looked broken, so I was like, oh, maybe you can go in here, and then I broke it. I didn't mean it. Oh, I can't go back now. Okay. Move it on. Na, 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 na. Oh.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it.
Climbing up it. I can't seem to get... What am I supposed to do?
It's about time I got moving.
Okay, right. What about this tower? Oh god, oh god! God, oh god! Climb! Bayo! Please!
It's about time I got
moving. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so I go here. No, that's not it. Okay, so what do I do? I climb. No, I don't climb, because it just pushes me off. Hello? Is there something here? The cannons. Use the cannons. No, don't use the cannons. What the hell? So, what do? I go here. And I need to knock that down somehow. I don't know how. Summon! That's... Okay, that was my fault. That was me being dumb. I was like, I knew how to do something with it. That was me. That was just me being stupid. My bad. I see treasure chest! Treasure chest! Treasure chest! Open. See it! Oh, there's another treasure chest. Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, whoa! It goes away! Oh god! Oh gosh, okay, okay. 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 I'm gonna go over here. Take me all the way over here. And. That's the time rewind one. Really? That's all it does is take me back? Does it take me back? Doesn't look like it does. Oh dear. Oh god! I'm dead. Ah. Okay. Well then, now there's a time thingy. What does that lead to? Excellent question. Yeah, yeah, you're funny. Okay. So, what is this gonna do? Turn me to a child. No! Oh god! Oh god! I got it! I mean, I had to take a hit, but I got it! Okay, I know what it does. What's it gonna do, though? Reverse time. Has to be before the walls broke, but before the lava became too much. Oh, that's right. Can't. Hey! Yeah, and I made it back just in time. Right? Yeah, no, I made it back just in time. Look at that. Bam! See, look at that. I am such a skilled gamer. I got upgrades. Upgrades, people. Upgrades. Hey, what? Why is the color different, though? I think this was her hair color, right? Was this her? It was white hair. I think this was the hair color that she had. That is so weird. Yeah, we'll stick to the regular for now. Okay. So what now? Oh god. That was my fault. Okay. God, stop. Okay. Oh, how do I get there? I don't know. I don't want to. Okay. Dead? Hey! Perfect! No damage. I thought I got hit, but hey, no damage. Not bad if I do say so myself. Woo! I know there's stuff up here. I know there's stuff up here. Am I wrong? Was I wrong? I think I was wrong. Thought I saw stuff up here. I see stuff all the way over there. I'm ready. He's almost dead. Dang, I'm getting hit by the other guys. But I still beat them. Sounds about right. Hey! Wow. Alright, that's where the wall fell. What? Oh my gosh! There's more! World is my oyster. Why do they have a moon thing here? Oh. Attack it! Attack it!
Now's your chance.
Okay. That's all there was to it? Okay. Not bad, I guess. There's a crow, but I don't want to try and get it because honestly getting these creatures are annoying. Challenges! Ooh, oh wait! Upgrades, people, upgrades. Can I even put one on? Oh. What does this do? What does this do? Oh, okay, yeah, no, yeah. I want that. No. No. There it is. Hey. 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 Ooh. Oh, I could have used it on her. I am so not smart. What's this? Oh, Demon Masquerade. A Demon Masquerade skill. Look, I have to unlock all of this? Does that include three? No, it's just these. I need to unlock these. But I can't unlock these until something. Excuse me. I'm not really using the shooting even for them. Oh, that looks sick. The uppercut. I get that one because that's sick. Yeah, that one looks alright. Maybe I should get some of these. And then for this one, I can get this one, I guess. Oh, I can get this? Oh, but it costs a lot. Let's see if I can get others first. I can get this one first. What does this do? What does that do? I thought that was okay. That one's fine. What does this do? Pushes forward while binding three times. What does this do? I want that so much. I want that, but I don't have enough for it. Fuck. Okay. What does this do? Damn, that is so high. What does this do? Okay. That's fine. I don't have enough. Oh, jeez. I used it all. For shame. Well, let's do... Whoops. Let's do this. Challenge. Hello. Continuous combo. What?
The shadow remains cast.
Defeat all enemies with the limited time continuous combo. How do I do that? Oh god! God? Okay, bye. I don't know. How do I continuous combo? I don't know how to continuous combo. I can't do this one. I can't do this one. Bye. Can't do it. Bye. Bye. Moving on. I can't do it. It's impossible. Impossible. Out. Where do we go?
It's about time I got moving.
I go over there. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Is it inside? I wouldn't be surprised. Hello. Dang. Pyrocumulus, mega humanoid exother what? Huh. Oh, jeez. Stop it. Stop trying to destroy the bridge. Oh, God. No. Stop it. Stop. Please, just no. Just no. Ugh, thank harshness. And we're back to this. Hi. That was. I still don't know any combos other than just mashing the attack button. I learned other combos though, but I don't know how to do it. Ooh. Wrong. Oh, there he is.
Having an outdoor recital? It's about time I got moving.
Okay, where am I going? Hurry up? Okay. Okay. Other. Got it. They gave me a lollipop. Yay. Okay. I didn't learn that one yet. I learned that one. I learned that one. Learned that one. I don't think I... Yeah, I think... No. Whoa, what?
Whips.
What the hell? Floor damage. I need to restart. Yeah, I need to restart. I accidentally broke the thing. I didn't think about that. I can't do these challenges. These challenges are hard. I'm out. They're getting harder. I can't. I'm not skilled for these. I'm not skilled enough for them. I want that weapon, though. Dang it, that sucks. Okay, so what moves did I learn? Okay, while holding R, and then that one. Yeah. The only one I didn't learn was this one. Wait, it doesn't have a back? Back? No, yeah, see? That one. There you go. So then it's like a... this. Yahoo! Then this. Wrong one. I see. The stance kind of makes you like stay in one place, so that's cool. All right. Da 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 da. Who am I fighting now? Cutscene? Enemy? No. Oh. Jesus.
Try to keep up.
Hello.
Come down the mountain just for me. I hope you got something.
Ow. I think I got hit. Come on, jump, 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 jump. Come on, bringing his fists. Wait, oh, I beat it? Sweet, okay. Nice. Wait, where's Jean in this one? Because that's Bayo. Where's Jean?
That's the ticket. I believe you two have already met. Let's go.
Oh. Oh God.
Die alone, brute. This world is under my protection. Hope you like hot lead as much as hot blood.
Woo! Oh, shoot. Oh, the turntables have tables. Oh, God. Wow! Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh! He's gonna tear it down piece by piece, isn't he? Yep. Come on, shoot him. Oh, hello.
The time has come.
I get hurt? I don't know. Bam! Hey! Oh. Flat. And all the pieces come back together. Wow. Oh, oh god. Come on! Come on! No! Yes! Jeez. Oh god. Yay! I took damage? I thought so. I think I took damage from when the building fell. Didn't look like a lot of damage though. Something's gonna happen to her. Right? Or she's gonna be safe. Another one? Oh no. Okay. Oh dear. Arc Pyrocumulus. Aerial Decisive Unit. What's this? Dang. Shoot, that is huge. Jeez. Oh god, hi.
What was that about crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
Oh jeez. Oh come on now, please. Alright. Queen Butterfly, Lady of Onyx Brilliance. Well, that's something. Okay. Damn!
Yeah, that's supposed to. Okay, yeah, I see what you're doing. That's supposed to. And pow! Was that the right one? Oh my god, it was the right one! And now he summons two more! Well, how can I tell the difference? It's the glow, right? Bubble! Get bubbled! Smackdown! Okay, what am I mashing this time? Oh. Okay! Twist! Twist! So, what? Yeah. Let's go. No damage. Damn, she huge though. God damn, she huge though. Is the dude Luka? Because Luka's looking for a voice. Viola has some sort of connection to him. Bless you. Hey, let's go. A bizarre perpetual movie. Yeah, no. Excuse me. Dark Dispatch. Wow, that looks weird. Old. Okay. The war train go on. I just like playing Bayonetta. And the accessory moon of Mahakala. Then added to the shop. Super Mirror 2. Treasures. This one. Oh, you can give her a shirt. Sure. Buy her a shirt. I don't have enough of that anymore. Accessories. I already have an accessory. All the accessories I think I need. 2,000 and 40,000, 60,000. I could buy one of both. Yeah. One. There we go. What can I get from here? I don't know, but I think I'll save. And that just saves the progress, so let's save. I think that's it. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, are the pictures of all of the places we went to so far? Okay, so that was the first one, the chaotic encounter. This one, bewitchments. Finish the deck battles without touching clouds of erasure. Avoid Kraken's ink. Taunt an enemy. Oh, I should taunt. Jeez, there's even stuff you gotta do? God dang. Okay. So, but looking at it, it's like, yeah, there's all the areas. I think this is the prologue. This is the first area where you first run into her, right? No, that's Japan. This must have been after the first encounter, or like after you meet up with her. This is the one with the Tokyo level, and this one's the one that we just did. Oh, that's so cool. That's sick. That's so sick. Okay. Shall we? Shall we? I'm gonna have a drink. I don't know if it's good, but I don't know if it's bad neither. Do I have to watch this? I watched this before. Yeah, I know. Can I skip this? I'm sorry, I've seen this.
This one man is supposed to be our savior.
It's not that simple. Although, you know what? Maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced. And before long, we proved they existed. We figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with the top secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, we found out about Chaos Gears. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse. That's why
you made the trip here. What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you put so much faith in him?
Well, he and Singularity are...
Okay, that's what I needed to do. Right. Now I need to go down there.
Easy.
Hi.
Now, excuse me.
Whoa. Hi. Hello.
Now, good night.
How am I supposed to get through this? Oh. Come on, man. Where'd you come from? Jesus.
Easy.
Hold up. Turn around. Both of you turn around.
Come on in. Now, amateurs. I can use this.
Sheesh. And dang. Thank God. Whoa. Ow. Wait, what am I supposed to say? Oh. Hey, you tricked me. Oh, that's an enemy. Watch out. Oh god. No, no, stop, 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 stop. God. Hello. Soda. Dang, I tried to dodge in time. Oh god. Please! I dodged! What the hell is up with this game? Jeez! I was dodging! I was pressing the dodge button the whole time! Oh, jeez. Sure. That's not fair. I was dodging that. How? No deaths. Not bad. Excuse me. Bleeding Rex White Tea. Nice. Green tea. Okay. Burning Sands. Nope, I'm her again. Whoa.
Viola.
You okay? You good? Okay. Okay. Nice.
Great.
Yeah, fantastic.
Glad Bayonetta wasn't here to see that. You've only got 9 lives, Kitty. That wolf dude's here too? Better find Luka quick.
Hey, I know her abilities, man. Hey. Yep. But I get. That's not a thing.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going that way, but I see something this way. So I'm gonna go this way. Oh god, why? Why in the Sam Hill were you floaty? I just ran, that's all I did. Nothing too cray cray. Oh! No free heart. Oh god. Oh come on. I swear gosh. Game is weird with its movements. If you're running and you're jumping like this, you're floaty as heck. And then when you're not, you're just, you know, you're not. You're just kind of like a rock. Or it feels like your movement is more stiff. It's such a weird switch between the two. Then again, I haven't played Bayonetta in forever, so who knows? Maybe this is also in the original Bayonetta. 1 and 2. I mean, then again, it's still fun to move around in this game. I mean, it's still fun to play this game. Oh. Why? That's right. This is... There we go. There we go. Just throw the sword. Damn. Damn. Jeez. Jeez. Ugh. That was so bad. I was bad. Oh yeah, that was not my bestest. And look at all that damage I accumulated already. I need healing. I can't heal myself. Can't even heal myself, man. Oh, wait, I can. What? It was locked off before. Why was it locked off before? This was locked off before. What's this? Yeah, magic recovery speed. This is magic depletion while summoning treasure. Oh, it's a difference between the two? Okay. Alright. What's this? What's that? Okay. Yeah! Okay, so now I can upgrade her. It was blocked off before. Yeah, Bayo already has a good amount of health. Yeah, she still needs it. Okay. Okay. Now there's the train, okay. Okay. Damn. Basically a sword? What was that? Dang, okay. Sure you can. Hey, wow. Yo, what? I don't even have enough for it. I have enough for this. I haven't even been upgrading his loop-de-loops. Wait, what? Increases the rage-induced attack boost. Oh, deals more damage, okay. I just said that. What's that do? Fires a blazing lump of coal from the smokestacks. Oh, jeez. Dang, I wish I had enough of that one, but I don't even have enough for anything. Okay. Hold up. Time out. Limited time? I need to rack up combo points. Okay. Uses magic power to activate witch time when attacked. Requires a minimum amount of magic power to activate. Increases treasure's attack power while he's summoned, but also increases Viola's magic depletion. Okay. Well, I just need to rack up combo points for this, right? And if I win, I get that. Oh. What's stopping this? That's weird. I just went through the waterfall like it's nothing. Okay. I don't want to do the challenge. I feel like the challenges are getting harder. And it's just going to show my incompetence. So.
He's close. I can feel it.
Oh, only Bayonetta can open that. Only open wishes can open that. Oh, what the heck? That's what I'm talking about. All of a sudden, like, you jump from running and all of a sudden your momentum is just all that. And it's like, why? Oh dear. One. Two. Huh? No, I have to do it. Oh god, this is hard. I need to get used to her movement because it's the momentum of it. It just throws me off. Okay. Yeah, I know where it is. Nope, I'm not doing it. God dang it, dude. Are you serious? Okay. Wow. Ginnungakup. Dang. Wait. Let go. The next area. This thing that's like between dimensions is weird. This area between dimensions is very interesting. Very weird. At this point, I'm just like, it's a Bayonetta game. So, where in the heck? I was about to say, what is it? Ouch. You okay? Are you dead? Does that look like it hurt?
Shit.
Maybe.
Where is this desert anyway? Cheshire's gone too.
Where was? Whoa. Oh, is that it?
Back,
that's a scorpion.
Well, that didn't work. It must be too far out of range.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going. Just keep going. Where? I don't know. We're just going. Oh. Oh god. Wait. Wait. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just going. Keep going straight. Bitch. Can I block in this state? Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I can block in this state.
Treasure, where are you?
I can grappling hook the air. What?
Cheshire, where are you?
Oh god, I shouldn't do anything. Can't, okay, just keep moving. Keep moving. Oh jeez. Cheshire?
Sand is getting literally everywhere. Oh, Cheshire, where the hell are you?
ET posing?
So hot. Can't see straight.
Am I doing this right? Am I doing good? I don't know. Okay. He's still dodging. Tuba! Heavy covert combat unit. That's great. Damn. Dang. Can't you summon it back into your hands?
Come on.
Hey. Now we're back in business. Bye. That was my fault. There you go, there you go. I got you, I got you. Gotcha. What is this? I'm ready to mash. I'm ready to twist and mash. Which one is it? Are we mashing or twisting? Ready to mash. B. Okay, mash, mash, please. Okay. Goodbye. Aren't you, like, dying of dehydration? Are you okay? There it is. So now I'm playing as this guy. Yeah. I can scratch attack, I can tail attack. Cheshire surprise. Hail whip. How she still stays on. Where am I going? Going this way? No. Oh god. Stop it. Oh god. Where am I going? Going this way? No. Okay, so am I looking for water? Is that what I'm doing? I'm not finding any water. I'm stuck. Where am I going? I don't see water. I think... I'm supposed to find water. I think. I don't know what's going on. What am I doing? I'm lost. What am I supposed to do? Random here. Okay. Okay, so let's see. I came from here. Because that's where I saw the creatures. And then I was like, okay. Oh. Do I go here? I can't even go in there. Can't even fit. Ah! I can't save. Stop. Ow! Bitch. Not. Stop it. Okay. Where am I going? Where the heck? Oh, what the heck? Oh, hi. Do you mind attacking him? So that's what I'm searching for. Okay. I'm not sentient. Water? Hey! There you go.
Appreciate it, Cheshire.
Thank you.
All right, it's magic time. Hang on, Luka.
Hey. Okay. Let's go. Oh. These claw marks are glowing.
You
smell?
Where are you, you mangy psycho? You better be okay, Luka. Damn! It's like a huge river! Better steer clear of that natural wonder.
So I could either venture forth into the adventure, or just... Yeah, I'm not going anywhere near that, thanks. I'll just go around it. Thank you very much. Nya 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 nya. Rock? 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 Where are you, whore?
Rehearsal's over for now, got it?
Seriously, I really need to look up. What's up with those jewel creatures? What do they do? I wanna know. Can you show me? I wanna play this game all day long. Oh. Hello. Oh, God. Yep. Oh. Let me guess, it leads to there. I thought so. Eh. I'm not in the mood. Hold on. Oh, let's go. Be fine. Hey. Nice. I have a heart piece and a moon pearl. That means I can upgrade her. You already got 5 and 3. Keep things balanced. I don't have a heart. I thought I had a heart. Woohoo! Okay.
Oh, it's moving pretty fast. Better find a safe spot quick.
Look at that. Safe. I'm good. No. Oh, hello. I hit the block button. Okay, he should be dead. Nice. Yeah. Okay. Gets more rocking every time. Hey. I think I might get the music for this. It sounds so sick. So sick. That's, okay. Or you can. Okay. There's one there. Okay. Wolf howl. Ah. I can't. Okay. That's not fair when you give me the ability to adventure around and go to high places. Hello?
Luka!
You okay? Nice. Okay. I skipped a whole bunch of fights, apparently.
Luka, you okay?
Stop. Stop, please.
Luka?
Well, you're breathing at least. Don't worry. They're all gone. Are you hurt? Can you get up?
Stay back! Damn, my head feels like it's cracking open. That voice again.
Voice?
In my head, telling me to see the truth.
Hello?
There's only one truth.
Good?
Luka?
Hello? Ow! What is this? What? Huh?
Okay, Luka. Funny joke. It's a little early for Halloween, though, don't you think? Come on, snap out of it!
Okay. Bam! Bam! I can't see! Yeah! Come on. Okay. Oh God. Watch. What? No way. What the heck? Hello? What? This? What is this? What's going on? Okay. Dang. Damn. Why? I'm so intrigued. I want to know the truth. And we're back. Yeesh.
Ran off to bully Little Red Riding Hood, did you? Predictable.
No. Wait!
What are you up to, Kitty?
You can't! You don't know who he really is.
Impossible.
She knows? Hello? What is he?
Each world the multiverse loses seems to be making it more and more unstable. Why he's like that. Please wait. If we can get to the Alphaverse and stop Singularity, we might be able to help him.
Might isn't good enough, and at any rate I only have three of these.
Let me take care of him.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Please, you have to be the one to find all of the chaos gears. Look, I know how you feel.
So,
but trust me. It means a lot to me, too.
Ooh.
He's a bit of a fool, and a reckless one at that. Always he's getting himself into some
kind of trouble. Who are you?
But he always pops back up with a foolish grin. No worse for the wear. This time will be no different. However, if he doesn't pop back up this time, I'll have you tearing apart reality to find him. Got that, Kitty?
Yeah, I got it.
Sir, yes, sir! Shit!
Much better. Now off you go.
What was that superpower? That was sick.
And hey, the name's Viola. Don't forget it.
She goes her own speed. She goes wherever she wants. Hey. Well, we found out about the wolf.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.
Nice. What next? I don't know. I'm excited. What's next? We keep going. That's what's next. Chapter 8. A Croaking Chorus. Oh, we're not done yet. What can I buy now?
Welcome to the Gates of Hell.
I don't have enough for it. I don't want these accessories. And the only thing I'm gonna buy now is the heart until it says they ran out. Nah, that's it. Okay. Okay. Where are we? In Cairo. Hold on. I can't equip. Trains. The blue. The red and the blue. Okay. Looks so weird. God dang. Whoa. Yahoo! Okay. And then I can also... How do I equip demons? Sorry, Madam Butterfly. Let's try this one out. I can't summon them in this dark area. Whoa. Oh, hello. Hello? Hi. Castellanus, heavy monitoring interception unit. God dang. Oh, god dang. Whoa, jeez. This looks like it's gonna be annoying. I can't reach it. Can't break through, it seems. Okay, so that's what I have to do. I just basically have to attack it. Come on. Yeah, I did it. Oh, jeez. Hey, hey, nice. What?
Princess, you must not follow.
Is that John? And Princess, you must be joking.
I don't think she is. Oh god, there's a challenge and oh jeez. This is an open way. Jeez, this is such an open level. What the heck? God damn. Mm. I need the spider. Or I just need to be clever. I'm not, but I can try. Okay. Okay. Look at that. One, two, three, four. Okay. Nope. I can't. Unless I can quickly... Yeah, I have to be the spider. I have to be the spider. That sucks. That looks sick, though. Okay. Let's try this again, because this time I actually have the spider, so... Oh my god. God. Jesus. That's worse. Okay. So, I gotta be smart about this. I got this. Okay. Speed up the camera. I know. Can I skip? I can't skip it. Just gotta speed up the camera. Speed up the camera. Hurry up. I got this. God damn it, I actually almost had it. I got this. I'm gonna get it. I fucking hate this. Hello? Hello, Mr. Frog? God, this is so infuriating. Oh my god, there's frogs! Oh, they're tricking me! I thought those were actual- Oh, jeez. Oh my god. No wonder. I am so dumb. I'm falling for their tricks. I'm falling for it. Go on now. Do this challenge? I kind of don't want to. Wait, what's the rules? What's the rules of engagement? Limited time, tricky terrain. That doesn't sound too bad, actually.
The frogs seem to like it as well.
Hey, these guys, they suck. Fine. Gotcha. Oh.
Yeah.
You're dead. Gold. I can go with that. Hey.
It's about time.
I need to go that way. Oh no, not another one. I just got over the other one. I didn't even finish the other one. I just gave up. No, 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 no. I don't want to do this anymore. I already give up. I'm out. I'm out. Nope. I'm out. Bye. I can't. I can't. I'm gonna get angry. Okay, I have to go there. Let's just keep going. Let's just get this over with. I'm out. I'm not dealing with that anymore. The next area I go. Hey. John? She just was like, oh, okay. I'll accept it. Mm-hmm. Oh, welcome to the Venom's Caress. Venom's Caress. Hey. Hello. Oh, what happened? What happened? Can we see? That is Jean.
That is enough.
Oh. Bang, feathers. Why are they fighting? poison.
You mustn't go alone.
The interloper has extended the challenge to me. I will meet it and then return. Have faith.
My batteries are dying. Let me plug it in. Here goes Booker. Goes Booker. Oi. Hello. Ball, Empress of the Fathoms. The powerful witch with regal beauty and fire. Perhaps I can hang my hopes on you. Please, you must save my mistress. Oh, you're speaking English. Alrighty. Hey! What weapon's gonna come of this one? Because when Jean used... What? With... Wrong one. Tongue attack! Slap! Tadpole hatch! Jumping press! What's the point of the singing? The song of Ball, yes. But what for? What do it do? That's a question. Hello? Where am I going?
It's about time I got
I'm going that way. Where am I going? I just entered here. Oh. Hi. Oh, hello. Okay, no, wrong way. Hello? Do I go this way then? Oh, this way. Hello. Oh. Hello. Oh. What is that? Oh, lollipop. Great. I mean, a lollipop heals me, so. Again? Why? Wait. Wait, no. Oh, God, it's the train. Okay, hold on. Wait.
Big finish.
Oh. Dang. So that's the point of her singing. Oh, I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that at all. God dang, that's all I have to say to that. Unexpected. What? Oh, heals, please, I need it. I want it. Oh, God. It's been a while since I've seen heals. Hey, that is big. Big piece. Is there any other healing items here that I didn't see? No, there's just this. What's this? A figurine. What now? Now? Oh, that's okay. Great. So, anyways, on to the next area. La 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 la. Am I going the right way? Am I going the right way? Oh, nope, I was going the wrong. God, it's so hard to tell. Then again, I'm going too fast for my own good. Hello. Radius, light range support unit. Ah. Hi. going to... Whoa! He's fast. Oh, hi. Oh, they're fast. These guys are fast. Let's see. This is gonna be fun. Bam. Dang, okay. Gotcha! There you go. Oh no. Damn it! That was weird. Oh well. That's funny, you could dance and shoot everywhere. Yes. You attack is fine, but you can dance. This way. Oh god, is that a time limit? It's a time limit. It's a time limit. I can feel it. Is it? Not a time limit? No, it is a time limit. See? I knew it. And then... There you go. It is a time limit. I knew. I know what's up. Healing? No. Healing? No. Let's go. After this, I'm gonna end the stream, but that's fine. It's bright. Jeez. Looks like real life. In a dark place, that onto the spotlight, you're blind. Nice. Maris, the heavy enhanced armor unit. Great. Oh my god, what the hell, game? there was no reason for that. Do you break through that? I don't think it was just to... I see. So I had to use the climax, I'm ready. Ready to mash. X. Okay. Nice. Nice. Good job. Ugh. A good job. Did she always have that, those gold accents on her outfit? I don't know. Well. That's the end of this one. Well. I hope you guys enjoyed, because I know I've been having fun playing this game. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, and yeah, see ya.